you. And good luck.
You're welcome. We're happy to help.
You've got a little bit of a race car here.
He's working just down the street at the Chicken Express that y'all passed coming in. And he's got a 3.1 GPA at Everman going into his senior year.
Yes! And how long have you been a little at Big Brothers Big Sisters?
Since the third grade. Because it's fun and it helped me a lot with school-wise and life-wise.
Yes, it is. You
don't make me move.
The motor went out of my car. I have been renting the car every weekend to get them back and forth. Ooh, I work for the great people, but my coworkers kind of make jokes about, you know, you ride a donkey to work because I catch a ride back and forth, you know, and I laugh with them, but I tell them, I said, y'all gonna be surprised one day and I drive up in your car.
When are you gonna get a car? When are you gonna get a car?
I said, when God says it's time. You know, I just been asking God to bless me because, you know, I live check to check and God has been so good to me, you know, in spite of, I just ask God for a blessing. And I always want to be a blessing to somebody. Yeah. Thank you so just don't know. And Charles called me at work.
Thank you. To me, today is the perfect example of how service doesn't have to be complicated or expensive to make a huge impact and a difference in somebody's life. Janet had a need to sell a car, and sitting at the WorldVentures International Convention and hearing about her charity, Manifest Foundation, that need to sell a car turned into a desire to give back and make a difference. And with one simple phone call to a very committed, efficient, incredible partner, Charles Pierson at Big Brothers Big Sisters, that need, that desire, that blessing, that prayer was all answered in one swift move.
We're happy Big Brothers and Big Sister Manifest Foundation are here.
You should be here!